February 7th. The streets are unusually quiet. Not too many cops out. But why would they be? The people have been upset with cops lately. A lot of bad cops. Not too many good ones. The city's been eating itself alive. Riots, fires, all happening on a consistent basis. Local government doesn't care about the crime, because behind closed doors, they profit off of it. Atlanta, the city of corrupt cops, corrupt elected officials, gangs, all play a part in this sick game. It's time we start doing something. Fight back. It's a big city, and I can't change things alone. But I have to do something. The reality of the situation tortures me. Because I want to change things. Sometimes it's hard to cope. These are a few things I do to keep my sanity. Myself lately. Great sadness, heartbreak, I feel sometimes. So that morning I woke up, worked out, read, watched the news a bit, to keep my mind sharp. Let me know what's going on out here. I decided to take a ride, just to get out of the house, explore a bit. So I packed my bag and headed out. While I was out, I decided to stop by the store and grab something to drink, and then head to the thrift store to see if I could find some new clothes. Sometimes I find really nice things. Going for a ride keeps my head clear, keeps some sort of happiness inside. I finally make it to the thrift store. Found some pretty cool things. Only got like two. Then I decided it was time for me to head out and go to my next stop. Down the street to Dunkin' to grab something just to try to make my day. I wasn't at Dunkin' long, just long enough to pick up my order and try to beat traffic to my next destination. Stepping out of my comfort zone, being the change I want to see. Finally arrived at the cafe. It was really packed, so I sat outside and decided to do my work. Certain things and to be productive. It's a nice shirt I was wearing. Making videos is a lot of work, so I spent a few hours here brainstorming, writing down ideas, and editing. I have to worry. decided maybe I'd go watch a movie to try to kill the rest of the daylight. Sometimes I wish I had someone to go with. So I went home and headed back out. After 3 long hours, I'm finally out of the movie, about to head home, before it gets too dark, and the criminals start coming out. I've realized I have a gift, to change those around me. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys next week.